are here. We are working with us. So this is that. The social case work models. The original friends, that very important is for social awareness in tracing various violent images in evidence. So these are the original friends, like distractors that follow when we are trying to solve programs of our clients. We just do this thing, making sure that we are able to trace each and every program and being able to manage all the programs upon the moment. So it's a systematic structure whereby we go step by step. These models have provided the methodology, techniques, and principles that are used to assess clients' situations, developed interventions, strategies, and facilitate positive change. So the model itself is like the methodology. What methods? We use the methods that we use or we apply in the sense of trying to solve the problems of our clients. Despite of the methods, we also have the techniques. How the unique way as social workers we approach the condition or the client, or how we try to solve a event. So that's it. We even include the principles in this process of trying to solve the problems of the client. So we know all the principles that you bring up in your life. Despite that, we use different methods, we use different techniques, but the principles are also there. We understand? So each model focuses on different aspects of human behavior, social systems, and problem-solving approach, offering social workers a range of tools tailored to various situations. So it's like we have different tools, a lot of them. These tools equip us in how we can approach our client. So according to the problem or according to the situation of the client, we select which model, which tool we are going to use in the process of interacting with our client, in the process of solving the problem. We just don't use any method, it depends on the situation. So we select. So in short, it's like we have different methods. We have different ways of approaching the client and solving the problems. So this list is just a few of them. We have a lot. We have a personal-based model, just centered model, crisis intervention model, social diagnosis model, classified treatment method. We have a lot of them. So now, let's discuss the question of this morning. Just a minute. So this one is one of the counseling methods which is used in the process of solving the problem of our clients. It dates back to the old ages, whereby it was discovered by Carl Rogers in USA. So this personal centered approach focuses on the individual, not the problem. So we have the client, they are complaining with us, all the issues that she tells us, we focus on that client, not the problem. Let's go on. So what was it?
Yeah, it's the same thing. Person said that it's when you do with the person solve the problem. Yes. So when you do the problem with the person.
Yes, that's it. So it's like we are inviting them. Okay, so let's take note that personal centered approach is also referred as the client centered approach. This one, its philosophy is the individual knows the causes of the problem and therefore should be in the plant for the plan of identifying ways of addressing the problem. Our client is here with this issue. On this approach, of a person-centered approach, after he explains all the issues, all the problems, but mind you, we are using this approach of a person-centered approach, he himself knows the causes of that problem. Okay? And he knows how best to deal with these problems. Because we just we don't know the sources, that in the condition we don't know, but he knows this. You know, we have this element of lying. Yes. Issue that you think that something we want to tell someone, we explain the best side of us, normally. So our clients may come to us with those issues, but in the process of explaining, they may hide some other issues, so that at least they are not in the best position. So with this record, we leave it in the hands of the client. Despite the extremely the truth, woman is the one who knows the truth and the facts. So the sex user is the expert on the problem, since he's the one who knows its expert. Now, key issues in the personal centered approach. As we said, every individual has strength that they can develop given the right circumstance to develop. Do you understand that? Can you please try to expand it or explain to me your own points? Consider the strength of our client. How capable that individual is. Because she has some other knowledge on herself or himself. Also, some skills. Maybe she presents a problem. You may ask, how best do you think we can solve this problem? She may come up with a different into the best ones. Because that list she has knowledge. Maybe previously she also faced the same condition, but she managed to solve that condition on her own. And those skills we need to use here. So this is what it says. The second one, every person has self-worth and should be treated as such. What's the meaning of this?
Everyone is important to me. Yeah, so you have to treat everything you use, the future.
Maybe the appearance may look like Mufosa Kumbira, but it is not a judge to respect each and every individual. So this person, despite his looking in now, but she's working up in knowledge, she's working up in skills, she's also working up in resources. If we take things we may not know what we did, the bank the rule in that way, don't even put the bank a message. Command on this case, let's respect and in each and every individual despite the way one looks. So, the relationship between the sex user and the case worker should be based on understanding, genuine regard, empathetic, and acceptable by both. In the process of interaction, us as the social workers, we should be in a position of tolerating and understanding the client. Because we have respected the right of do not judge. Also, she knows the problem better, and she knows how she can solve it. So we need to understand. No matter what decision she brings, we just need to tolerate it. And we should make sure all what she tells us at least should be genuine. And the genuine part also should also come from us as professionals. We should not fake in our profession. We should not bring things that are not in line with our profession. And the pathetic part is more like being the shoe of the client, eh? Because I think, like, avoid the spirit of ignoring, but accepting the condition and try to be in her shoes. But this condition, you can have to do it. You can have that. So let me feel the way my client is also feeling. But not to the extent of also producing the tears while the client is also crying. No, that one is not acceptable in our profession. Where you see, you should know yourself. Be able to know yourself. Is it for my country? You know, you are working at my country, and what you are doing is so affecting. You need to do my country. You need also to train yourself. Because in our profession, we meet a lot of those issues. So you need to train yourself at least to be able to stand, to withstand those situations. Reaching a point of putting in organic media and try to find other ways, like you know, almost in our power, rather than also now is for Marina, almost for Nani, but like so, try and have myself. Try all your efforts is to control it, and even in trying to source the resources for your client, that is only last minute. I mean, you have all the hope, but you win, who is a manager, you don't know any other concept. Last minute is not the day. And your client, your business owner, is so depressed. Because some of the story, yes, the man should not reach its internal needs and also society. If they all just like a control, it will bang us up in something. Okay. So the relationship should be based on hospitality. And this is where you get the expression of respect, the rights of our clients, no matter what. And the staff also has the rights that we need to observe. We know the rights of children. Yes. Do you know your rights? Features of if you would say that approach, the features that we normally have in this approach puts the sex user at the center of service provision. And it allows sex users to plan their own future by planning the type of sex they will desire. Like we say, we also observe the right. We say right to freedom. This one, what's not on that? Yes, I was saying that. We have atmosphere zones. Before, despite who are always a commercial class, right? We say we. You know, I don't want to associate with friends. That's what you want. Can we need to respect that? Right. And that's what we say, she's wicked. So, that's it. This way as well is facilitating on the goals, on what we want to achieve. Our client is here telling us all the problems, and we say, okay, those are the problems. What do you think are the causes? She tells us. What do you think? What do you want to do? Okay. I want maybe a good relationship. How can we solve? How can you have that good relationship? She's the one bringing ideas. Hey. So she says, okay, starting from now, our associating myself with friends. She's bringing ideas. Hey. Okay, so in that way, we'll only facilitate, like, the way I explain, and also guide. You are saying you want to solve this problem in this way, but this option has some cost versus the advantage and the disadvantage in the expected plan. To this point, okay, advantages and disadvantages. So it's up to her, even the point or the option that she decides to take. Had a lot of consequences. You just highlight you have these consequences in this option. What do you think? Okay, that you can withdraw. I'll take another option. Or, despite all those consequences, I have decided to take it. Then she calls.
Seems like I'm not.
is Ghanaian. Like, I'm so stressed. I don't know how, what to do. Just help me. What do you think we can do if we want to use this based on the center approach? What do you think, Angie? What do you think? David, you know, what do you think? Just tell me what to do. Just tell me what to do, just as not to do. Okay, the moment.
Last week in
they know it too much of you. will start the counseling immediately, or else will refer. But that will be the duty that are all preliminary expert and analyst. In such a way, we can also do what you say, like trying to also find other personnel that can be seen. That it is also an adult that we don't have skills in that. The only thing for a man, we pass by trying to do. We have a concern about it. As we are starting the enhancement session, we have the steps of building good relationship. That's the key. If you have a good relationship, you don't have a kind of trust. And that's what I trust. You know, after at least the stable, we have not done it. Of course, if I said you didn't find out what he is in denial, now see, I have from a way to close observation. Let the client be in denial. I can talk about denial, but now I'm as a woman, acceptance. So, by denial, I have a little more physical ambition, something. Principles that are used in personal centered approach What did I say about the anatomy of this person? Sometimes you call it flying of Satan. Don't be confused. So, when the priest was empowerment, number one, by increasing the autonomy of the service user to self-determination. This is about decision making. Should be making the decisions. Should be coming up with different ideas from decisions. Choice. According to the service user, to choose what is right and of value to self-actualization. On publicly recognizing individual social justice. Inclusion is making sure that there is active participation in decision making process on how to address so you see, we include much. We be taking the hands of the plan. We be in forefront. Choice and openness. Opportunity to choose what is right and of value to client. So what do you think are the advantages of this model? Think of the advantages.
It helps the parent to the children. The parent who have knowledge and how to study it. Unless if there is the condition reaches the point of saying we cannot maintain this, let me also involve the transaction. The other speed that we also discussed going on the Machines and also for it. We found about conflict. Principle tells us about
client wants to commit suicide. Can I give this practice?
No.
Yes, but try to think about another advantage.
It helps the client get what she or he really wants, since she had a chance to be good, or given a chance to come up with ideas to deal with that problem. So,
exactly. This means we're going straight forward to what the client wants. Because she tell us the goal, she tell us the ideas of how to reach that goal, to achieve that goal. And she also provides the resources. Consider those ideas our client is bringing as very important. So it also recognizes self-actualization through self-experience. Is it true? So another advantage, client achieves a better understanding of self. And initial or self-development.
What's the meaning of the
case? It's like or in one. For all diseases. So in this way, it means we focus on that client. So she is the element for the problem. She has all means and ways of solving the problem. Okay. There are disadvantages. Disadvantages. Patient discussion is dangerous. course, not in a harsh way, yes? To my husband. No, 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 no,
Yes, I'm glad. Who is it?
Sorry, please.
just say, I'll go with you. Just because this relationship is like, you're not seeing that how to do it. That would be that language. For all everything, it's on me, I'll go with you. Without knowing that we that. So that's it. And the last one says requires very proof the fundament. So we need to know all of these skills in group communication to have the, so that we'll be able to have some other cases using this method. Yes. Yeah, do you know any person?
Thank you.